not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.